Most of our first experiences viewing through a telescope is either at the lunar surface or one of the gas giants, like Jupiter and Saturn, and seeing these objects in great detail can be deeply impactful. Luckily, our gear experts have put together a list of attributes that the best telescope for planetary viewing must have. I'm Tegan with High Point. Stay tuned. Okay, so the best telescope for viewing the planets must have the following attributes. It must be at least 8 inches of aperture, it must have a long focal length for increased magnification, and thirdly, it must be a Schmidt-Cassegrain telescope, which provides high quality optics, ease of use, and is a no-fuss design. That being said, the single best telescope for viewing the planets is of course the Celestron Nexstar 8SE. Built with optical coatings designed to increase light transmission, the Nexstar 8SE is a fully go-to 8-inch Schmidt-Cassegrain design capable of providing jarring views of the lunar surface and the planets. Now we're going to talk a little bit more in detail about this list of attributes that makes the Nexstar 8SE the best telescope for viewing the planets. Now we can go on and on about how much we love this telescope and its versatility. We've created a Nexstar 8SE setup guide for those of you who want to learn how to use and set up this telescope, and we've also created a Nexstar 8SE planetary imaging guide for those who want to take the next step with this telescope. And there are a countless number of articles and videos created by other amateur astronomers alike who just love using this telescope for viewing the planets. So with all that being said, let's get started with the first point, aperture. The aperture size of a telescope is one of the most important factors in determining its light gathering capabilities. The larger the aperture, the more light the telescope can gather, thus creating brighter and more detailed views through your eyepiece. An 8-inch Schmidt-Cassegrain telescope like the Nexstar 8SE with a large aperture size provides an excellent balance of aperture and portability, making it a great choice for planetary viewing. Now, the next attribute that the best telescope for viewing the planets must have is a long focal length. The Nexstar 8SE has a focal length of 2,032 millimeters, which means that with any given eyepiece, you're going to really be able to zoom in with a higher magnification on the planets and the lunar surface. And this is when you're gonna start really seeing some of that nice detail. And the last attribute that makes the Nexstar 8SE the best telescope for viewing the planets is its design, its Schmidt-Cassegrain design. These telescopes are known for their advanced optics and their coatings. The compact design of this telescope makes it easy to transport and set up as well. Additionally, Schmidt-Cassegrain telescopes require minimal maintenance, making them an excellent choice for anyone who wants to get started with planetary viewing or even basic astrophotography. Now, if you're really looking to enhance the viewing or planetary imaging experience with your Celestron Nexstar 8SE, there are several applicable accessories that you can use, and here are some of the most popular. First, you have the Aperture SWA eyepiece kit. This eyepiece kit includes 4 premium eyepieces designed to provide a wide angle view of the night sky. The eyepieces have a comfortable eye relief and provide sharp, clear images of the planets and the lunar surface. Now, one thing to consider with these go-to telescopes is that you need some kind of way to power them. If you want to take them out to dark skies, you need to keep this in mind. The Aperture Portable Power Supply is a lightweight, rechargeable battery pack that provides power to your telescopes, your smartphones, tablets, and many other USB-powered devices. You can find a video on the portable Aperture power supply below in the description. Now, if planetary imaging is something you want to do with Nexstar 8SE, you will need a planetary camera. These planetary cameras feature high frame rates and high sensitivity, which allows you to capture stunning planetary images. And the last compatible accessory to really consider is a dew heater strip. With a Schmidt-Cassegrain design, the optics are just front and center, and on a humid night, you will have dew settle on that corrector plate. Dew heaters are designed to prevent this dew buildup on your telescope's optics. You will need one of these for sure. Check the link in the description for the Apertura dew heater strip. We have provided the exact one that you will need for the Celestron Nexstar 8SE. And it's also really important to mention that Celestron has their Wi-Fi dongle, they have their GPS module, they have their StarSense Auto Align. They also have several accessories made exactly for the Celestron series of go-to telescopes. The Celestron 8SE is definitely compatible with all of these. All right, so that is it. Thank you so much for viewing this video on the best telescope for viewing the planets. Of course, it's the Celestron Nexstar 8SE, which is one of the most beloved telescopes to ever be created. If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss any future content on all things astronomy and astrophotography. Thank you so much, and clear skies.